welcome back. This is Panty TV. Today I'm here with Papa G, Babyface. We are talking about the upcoming album from Papa G 2021. So watch out. So Papa G, tell us about the track in this beautiful album that is coming up.
Everything's still secret.
Yeah, it's better for it to be secret. Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay.
So full force.
Full force.
2021.
Jesus,
laws have already signed it.
Okay.
Your number one is coming out great. I make you all happy. Only I need their support.
So we're gonna have a dancehall song into this one. This time. Papaji. So Papaji, what is like the biggest challenge after you are explaining about the biggest challenge you're facing through entertainment due to the upcoming artists? So I just want you to go over the story again so that we can understand.
I mean, the challenges is, you know, because of all these students, they receive money from their parents, they don't care, you know, we that are into it, it's like our business.
Okay.
I know how many artists we brought from Africa, we brought from France, from America here. We pay them a lot of money. We pay them a lot of money. I don't want to mention.
Okay.
We spend a lot of money on them, but we hear every time they can't even pay us one quarter of what they're paying them. I don't know how could you want the artist to grow?
To grow when you are here. Yeah.
It's only the faithful ones. Mm-hmm. I'm not talking of white people. They're the one making me happy in this country.
Okay.
They're the one make my music like the level my music is now. You know, when white people invite you, they will ask you how much it will cost for we to get you. I will tell them. They will say, how do you want it? To pay you on now or after?
Damn!
I tell them. Sometimes I tell them, give me half immediately I'm entering your place. Mm-hmm. Just give me the remaining money.
I never disappoint them.
Never. They never. And even politicians, I sang for them.
Okay.
Many places, many ceremonies. Even sometimes some villages they're having and some towns, they're having the day. They found their town and they invite me there with their traditional peoples. I sang every time. They need to see me.
Okay.
And so companies, they like to see me. Only white people. But you know, in our blacks, when they're inviting you, they will tell you, we don't have money.
Mm-hmm.
We don't have this. No, come on.
Yeah, come it's not done.
You know, our black people, they like already made. They like already made. They don't like to build up things.
Some things, yeah.
Like upcoming people, they don't want to face them. They just face people that already made it.
Mm-hmm.
And those people that made it, they don't even need their money like that. Mm-hmm. The one that need their money is the upcoming ones.
Yeah.
But I thank God for everything. All the challenges, God is giving me answers. Yeah. And some people, you know, when they invite you, like I know some people are still owing me today. But I leave everything to the hand of God.
Yeah.
How can you invite artists after it? I will give you money later. With trust, I left. Then after, you become a story. Second time, the same thing. Every time, the same stories. So, God make it a way. All the challenges, mm-hmm. I never give up. God make it a way.
I actually love you too. Actually, one question. I know most artists don't write that. I don't like to say something about this, right? Most artists don't like to say something about it. But do you write some of your songs? Or this? You have somebody like a writer. Sometimes they call them ghostwriter. Do you write most of your song? Like your song you... Yeah.
I wrote all my songs.
So what this album, we're going to have like a gospel or something about God praise. Because all you have been talking about is like, I started having the song title already. God, there's a hope. There's a hope.
You know, in this world, when you have talent,
yeah.
You know, some people, they thought they are angels on this world.
Mm-hmm.
When people are displaying their talents and they will start saying things that they don't supposed to,
mm-hmm.
You know, if you're a child of God, any song that God lay on you,
mm-hmm.
write it down. Me, I have gospels. I have songs that you can use in any occasion. Both marriage.
Mix album.
Anything.
Mix album. This is mix album.
No, that is my talent.
Okay.
Anything that God lay me to write, when I wake up, I wrote it down. Everything. But all is reality. All my songs, all is reality.
Well, as you already see, Papa G write his own song and he sings about reality. You know, everybody has talent. You just have to sing about something you believe in. So today, final word from me, but I'm going to go with Papa G first. What's your final word to the young people here in Ukraine, both black and white people that don't want to maybe make use of their talent? Or maybe, what is your advice to them? Let's don't forget about talent. What's your advice to young people?
My advice to them, it's like, you know, there's one of my track that say talent.
Mm-hmm.
That talent, the songs go like this, with Yoruba mm-hmm. and English. Okay. I mix it.
Okay.
It say, Tebi ba pa gesha, shawa shashe. This language is Yoruba language. When I was in Lagos State, you know, when some villagers come,
mm-hmm.
they normally talk this as a proverb.
Okay.
So what does it mean? They say,
let me try to learn it. Repeat it once again. I want to learn Yoruba.
It's Yoruba.
Okay, repeat it. Let me learn it.
Tebi bakwa gecha. If hunger.
Tebi bakwa hunger. Okay. Uh-huh.
Tebi.
Tebi.
You know, uh-huh. when the hunger hits, uh-huh. it means when the hunger hits the village. The village, they call it gecha. What can they do? You see? What? So, I can't use that thing to just write talent.
Okay.
And the song's good. It's when you are hungry, you find your talent.
Definitely.
Just.
I did.
Go to YouTube channel, on my channel.
Okay.
You write talent.
Go to YouTube. If you want Papa to check G, Papa G, Papa G Babyface, go to YouTube and subscribe to Papa G for the new album and the video clip is coming out soon. If you are watching, you are watching Panther TV. So tell me about Badesha. So if hunger hit you,
if hunger hit the young ones, they will find their talents. It's better they don't wait that hunger to come.
Mm-hmm.
My advice to them is for them to start using their talents now. Not where hunger hit them. Because if hunger hit them, they will see their talents. But sometimes it will be late. But it's better they use their talents now. I know that God give many people talents, different ones. And even the Bible says that if the ones that have their own, they are not using it, you will take a gift to the other
person. Person, yeah. So, and it's what is happening right now.
Yeah.
People, if you don't have that, somebody God just take it and put it to the person close to you and you start working for the person.
Exactly.
So you heard the word from the Papa. Papa G said, if you want
what
to find your talent, I don't know, tell me about Jesha. I don't know what it means, but it means you need to start finding your talent now. To all the young ones. What about the artists? What do you think the last one is going to be to the upcoming artists? Because some of them, they are very arrogant. Some of them, they have their own level of... The one that already find their talent, but I think they have problem with communication. I think that's the problem with them.
Anyone that have problem with communication, let them contact me.
There's a therapy going on. Miss Papa G, you need to start a therapy. I think you're definitely going to make a very good therapist because you'll be able to tell this young blood how to pass through life.
Yeah.